direct method. So now we are going to start indirect method. The formula for indirect method is EBIT equal to net income plus taxes plus interest. Here the net income is 90,000. Add taxes. Here the taxes is 10,000. And add interest. Here interest is 50,000. So the EBIT is 1,50,000 in indirect method.